Okay, kids, now we are going to learn the formation of the sound, okay? I told you formation is very important. After listening to the story, the song, the next thing we have to learn how to write the sound. We have to learn how to write the sound. So every time you see this sound, what do you say? Ah! Open your wide mouth like me and say, ah, 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 with the action, like ants are going up your arm, ah, ah, very good. Now let's take a look how to write the sound, ah. Take up your froggy legs, okay? Caterpillar and go down with a tail. One more time, let's go. Caterpillar go up, down with a tail. Caterpillar go round, up with down with a tail. Very good. Now, let's try to write the sound A. Remember, we've been doing the caterpillar formation because we are going to need it when writing a lot of sounds. How does the caterpillar go? Caterpillar go up. Go down with a tail. This is the tail. Don't forget the tail, okay? One more time, let's go. Caterpillar. Go up. Go back down on the same line and with a small tail. Very good. Now let's write the sound A on the A. Okay, take up your froggy legs. Let's go. Let's go. Caterpillar, go up, go down on the same line and make a small tail. What sound is that? Ah! One more time. Let's go. Caterpillar, go up, go down with a small tail. And that's the sound ah. Now, let's try to write the sound ah again. Now you can see so many ah. Okay, whenever we see the sound, what do we say? Ah, ah. Now let's write the sound ah. Tommy, how do we go? Caterpillar go up, go back down and make a small tail. Good job. One more time. Let's go. Caterpillar. Go up. Go back down on the same line. I don't want bubbles with a tail. Don't forget your tail. I don't want this. Don't do this, caterpillar. And you're doing this. No, I don't want this. You have to go back down on the same line and make sure you write nicely. Caterpillar. Go up, down. If you stop here, it's not correct. I want the tail. Okay? So now let's write it correctly. Caterpillar, go up. Same with me. Go down with a small tail. What sound is that? Ah. One more time. Ah. So let's try to write ah again in the air. Let's go. Tell me. Caterpillar. Go up, go back down on the same line, and a tail. Good job. Thank you.